Hello everyone, this is Preeti. We are here with another exercise 15.2, page number 285, question number 1. Use isometric dot paper and make an isometric sketch for each of the given shapes. So this is the first shape we are having, this one. So we are going to make the isometric shape sketch of this one. So this is the isometric sketch of the first figure. Now comes the second one, this is the second figure and this is the isometric sketch of the second figure. Now comes to the third one. This one is the third figure and this one is the isometric sketch of this figure. Now comes to the fourth one. This is the fourth one sketch we are having and this is the isometric sketch of the given figure. With this one we have completed the question number 1. In the next video we are going to start with the question number 2.